Welcome back to my channel. So I'm here with Rizzle. It's blurry. Oh no, it's not. Hi vlog. So we're in the airport. We're going to Corfu. I'm really tired. So here she is. Said that about 5 times.
So we've got our drink.
What have you got, Lauren?
I've got a part of some again.
And I've got a vodka lemonade that Lauren paid for because we had a bet.
We've got another pint and we've got portion of chips to share.
Portion?
We got 5. Well, this cost a fiver.
It's a pound of chip.
For the cheek of it, we left a tip.
So guys, we're on the plane. It's actually weird going on holiday.
No, it doesn't feel like we're going on holiday.
It's so weird, like just
want to play. We've got a window seat, guys.
Well, I have.
There was a big storm in Corfu, long story short. There was lightning everywhere. I was looking out the window and I was like, what the fuck?
The wind was terrible, the turbulence was terrible. She was crying, holding her crystals, like praying. And then he comes on the tunnel and he's just like, yeah, like the landing's not happening, so we're gonna take you to a different airport in mainland Greece. So we landed at 10 o'clock. We landed at 10 o'clock. We were still on the plane at 1 o'clock. He wouldn't let us off the plane. We was on the plane for 7.5 hours. Both of our phones fucking died, which is where we had our PLF form, which is basically the form that you've got to fill in when you go to another country during COVID. Had no boarding pass, no COVID form,
and I
no
have my proof
of vaccination or proof of negative test.
COVID test in the airport.
So then I thought, mate, this is where
the
it's all gonna go.
Like
she would have tested positive.
Because I've had like a cough.
Hey, the coach is here, guys.
Okay,
now just boarding the coach to take us back to the airport. It's 10 o'clock. Our next flight is now at 1. Hopefully it's smooth sailing from here now. Take two, guys. Bit of deja vu, guys. We're back on the plane. So, see you in an hour. Hi guys, so the time's now 5:30 Greek time. I didn't even update you, but obviously we made it.
Oh. So here's our view. Well, not our view, but the view from where we are right now. Yeah. Lauren, what drink did you get?
Mine's this one. It's called a Corfu Surprise.
I don't think it is.
It's called something like that.
It's Corfu something, and mine's a tequila sunrise, and they're really strong.
Oh, like, yours is angry.
I don't know why, but they make them strong for absolutely no reason. I think it'll be nice if I mix it. I'm gonna go get a straw, but yeah. Okay, so Lauren, outfit of the day.
I didn't do the outfit of the day because of the stress of the whole airport shit.
We tried to do one, but it kind of flopped.
So, right,
shoes.
Boots are Missy Empire, I think, or Motel Rocks, I'm not really sure. This dress is from Boohoo, which is actually my mum's, which I robbed. If you're watching, fuck off. Bag is from Primark, and that's it.
Okay.
It's a Pandora.
Lovely.
My turn.
Becca's really gone with the Greek theme of like the blue and the white flowy.
I don't really think the shoes match, but the shoes are just these Nike Air Force that Jack bought me. This skirt is sheer, and so is the top. So is the bag.
Fast fashion, cancel her.
What?
What?
What did you say?
I said fast fashion, cancel her.
Oh, okay.
And this is the lovely view. And these are our lovely strong drinks. Wait.
Here's me in the mirror. I don't know why I'm doing the majority of the vlogging. It's fun. You've got Lauren's channel. Let me go. Yeah, because I just said it's fun.
And getting ready, we're gonna go down for tea and then get the free drinks. This gin and lemonade is very, very strong.
Oh my god, can you hold it for me? Oh my god, it's so blue.
Bit of the day check.
Hi guys, so fit check of night one. I've got my Reebok Classics on, that used to be my nana's. Pink and purple, they actually go with my full outfit. These shorts, patchwork shorts, are from Shein. Courtney actually picked these out for me, so shout out to Shein. And then this top is also from Shein, I think it's actually Becca's, because I always steal her clothes.
Why did you say CM, is it not CB?
Courtney Michelle Becker, CM.
Oh. Okay, my
green skirt from Shein. This white basic white top from Shein. This white cardigan from Shein. This bag from
Shein.
Yes.
So how many drinks should we do it? Like where? Like a big bowl. Okay, video call your ex.
Is that for me?
Yeah.
It's so annoying doing that.
No. Yeah, so big bowl. Imagine if I landed there on the holiday.
Wish you were here. Is it gonna focus?
There we go. Karaoke. Pressing shit, guys. So you don't have peach snacks. So did you not get me?
Numa, my favorite Numa diva guest.
Woo!
Come on, everybody! Big candles.
Hi guys, we're just buying a vaccine. Just over 18s, probably. Lauren just said, quote unquote, video meet Candy.
Oh, yeah.
Not only does she want a free fucking holiday now, she wants me to pay for her iced coffee.
No, I just don't want to go back to the room for money. It's 10 in the morning. That's coffee time, and Lauren's drinking lager.
We're on holiday, Rebecca.
You're right. Okay.
You don't have a time for alcohol on holiday. Bye, YouTube.
So Lauren's just been stung
twice
by two wasps
at the same time.
At the same time. And I don't even scream when wasps come near me, like I'm literally so calm.
I know, and for the cheek of it, we literally saved a wasp's life before.
It's literally
repeat.
Fucking hurts. I can't believe that just happened to me.
Oh my god, it's what if it's like my girl?
That is. Guys, so we're back in the room. Oh shit, I just realised that I've took the straps off my bikini, so my tits. Look at that fucking mate, look at that. Hi guys. All showered and everything, we're just getting ready. Becca's watching
RuPaul's Drag Race and trying a hair. I'm just drinking. Is what I'm having for tea today. It's like pork, chicken, veg.
A broken plate. It's free, so we love that.
So outfit of the night. Like a brown, like retro Converse on from obviously Converse. This like dress from Put On Thing. This jacket is Lauren and it's a hot man.
Yeah. The shorts are from Boohoo.
This is from SIS, which is on down top. And this cardigan is Rebecca's, which is also from SIS.
Yeah, that's what I'm
doing.
In and Mason Mark's already in my argument. Sex with me.
One all now, guys.
I think it was a folding assist and a stones goal. I fucking hate this bitch.
This rainbow. How cute. This neon red bikini, which is from Pretty Little Thing. And then I've got this green, like, tie-dye print dress from Shein, which Connor actually picked for me, and he picked this lovely green frog bucket hat to go with it, so that's my outfit of the morning.
All the buildings have got weird names as well, like, look at that. What's it galore? Oh, say hello to the vlog. Hello, you beautiful. Maybe that's why the room's called Pussy Galore, because there's just cats everywhere. Mate, I'm living for this music. It's all reggae. My dad would absolutely love it. We made friends with a little German kid. He keeps trying to talk to us, but he's fucking kind boyish, so I can't really talk to him. Guys, so ready for the night. I'm not gonna lie, I reckon my camera will die today, so I'm not charged it. Outfit of the day, I've got this police suit on, which is also my mum's from Boohoo and Becca.
This dress from Guess.
She is.
Yeah.
My boobs are from my mum. My boobs are also from my mama.
Double take. Stop.
Guys, I've got the shots in. Yeah, you go. Got the shots in, guys. And I'm here with a Liverpool supporter. Made him change his shirt, didn't I?
Yes, he did.